the photo book is what I love most about photography, and the idea that you have to create a narrative or a structure or some kind of a flow, for, you know, for lack of a better word, I became really interested in how novels are like structured, how you tell a story and how you, how the narrator functions. Is there a narrator? You know, what's the voice? What's the arc like? How does tension build in it? So that stuff was really helpful. It's really still inspiring to me.